Right.
Today, the biggest victims in Syria are the Syrians. It's not anyone else. Mm-hmm. They are paying the heaviest price for a war that they no longer control. Not sure they controlled it from the beginning, but it's a war that they no longer have any control over. So I think there's a point where regional players and international players have to come to the recognition that continued instability, a political settlement that is not a just political settlement, that is not acceptable, that is acceptable, sorry, to a broad swath of the population, is one that will only sow the seeds of conflict for a very long time to come.